where are you from? Which land?
Canada.
What?
I didn't want to spend like $500 on a gaming chair because I already spent so much money on my actual setup. But again, this gaming chair is actually awesome.
Everybody asks for my gaming chair, so gaming chair reveal. This is the Arab DX Racer 6000 limited edition. DX Racer specifically gave me this chair so I can try it. Here are the features. Here you can see the holes, okay? These are for ventilation.